Welcome back, everyone. We are streaming a bit early today. And I know this was unannounced, but we're gonna have fun. Oh, right. We are in Cirzo. We just got the backpack. We went back to the house and rested. And now we're gonna see what we can do here real quick, and then head back to Levant. All right. Do we have anything to get rid of that cold? Indigestion. Might as well lead it. Aha! Let's see. I need to go get some fish. Let's come over here to the chef.
Can I help you?
That's expensive. Alright, let's go see if I can go fishing down here. If we need to come back to buy some fish, we will. Got a salmon. Can we get a trout? No. No, we can't. Alright, let's try the fish merchant over here.
Greetings, friend.
Let's buy the seaweed. We will buy one trout. All right. So we'll do it over here by the water. We'll put a campfire down. So let's make these, and an egg, a spice beetle, a fish. Is there water too? No. Let's see, is there anything else? No, I don't think there's anything else that I absolutely need. Let's make some more of these. I hate that it puts it way down there. Okay, oh, I need my pot. So we need to go turn one of these ceviches into the guy up top. Let's go ahead and eat this to help with the common cold that we've caught. Oh, dead end. Oh, sure. We will gather the tree. Now, let's dash back up here.
Can I help you?
Here, a gift!
Can I help you?
So let's see what all we have. I think it's just some stuff to sell. I think I'm gonna sell this too, actually. Because I don't really care about a fang club. Alright, let's come down here and sell our stuff.
Is there something... You've earned this. Is there something you need?
Alright, let's sell the Bless Potions. Gonna keep the tea. I'm gonna sell these. Because I got a little mana in case I need it, but I don't actually use it. I have a lot of food. There's no way I'm gonna go through all this before it goes bad. Yeah, we'll sell that for 8. Oh yeah, we need to go back to that cave and open that door, now that we have a small sapphire. That'll be our next stop. And then from there we will head back to Levant. Let's go ahead and take the oil, because I can turn that into more potions later. Is there anything else I want to get rid of? Nope, I think that's it. Let's see, we'll move that to my pocket. We will move these to my pocket. Alright. Let's get out of here. I wonder if it's worth trying to go to the Lightmender and trying to get that legacy chest. Because I think that's just the back passage. Oh no, I can't go that way yet. Because I have to beat the Lightmender to drop a force field over it. I think. I don't remember. And I'm pretty sure the Marsh Legacy Chest is where I have my lantern. My soul lantern. Okay, we're gonna drink a Weather Defense Potion. Hi, Chocobo. No. Ah, I missed. Okay. We got that. So now we're gonna dash this way. Ooh, it's another. Haha. So we're not going to do this whole cave again, although I'm sure everything has respawned. We just need to go right up one side in here and open up the door that was locked with and needed a sapphire. Because I believe there's a good chest in there. Nice. I believe it's this way. But I might be wrong. Just a mushroom. So, it seems like I went the wrong way. Hey, more loot. Yeah, it's right over here. Oh, was that it? Well, I mean, I suppose the Great Life Potions are, worth it. And I can sell this stuff. Not as good as if there was an actual chest, but I'll take it. And now we make our way back towards Levant. Oh, I need to put a different rag on my, hotkey. I'm out of the bolt rags. I'm hoping we don't have to do too much of the faction quest before we can enter Old Levant. So I'm pretty sure I need to go into the entrance that's in there to get to the chest easiest, but it might be the one down. You know what? We're gonna go check one of the other entrances now that I think of it. Oops. Alright, we'll do ice rag. That goes there, and then let's move it to my pocket. And now let's get out of here. Oh, actually, where's that predator bullion? Yeah, that. with any luck, we'll be able to make it basically to the map travel point before we're really low on stamina. And I'm just going to run past all these guys. Whoop. That wasn't supposed to happen. Well, better now than later on in the middle of a big fight. Bye. Yeah, we'll take all that. And let's drink some water real quick. All the stamina! This character is so much faster than my last. It is pretty crazy. Yeah, we'll take all that too. And it will be really nice when my cold goes away. Both in real life and in this game. Bandit versus Chocobo. Okay, so when we get back to Abrasar, or whatever the Levant map is called, we are going to make our way up. Oh, yeah. We're going to make our way up to the entrance to the slide that's by the shipwrecks. I think that's the one that we can do instead of going through Old Levant. So hopefully we can do that, get in that way, and go get the legacy chest. Then I'll have the halberd that I want to use for the rest of this playthrough instead of this shield and club. And once we get that, we can start working more on the main faction and follow it, earn some money so that we can get some class skills, and then we can really start making progress. All right, so... drink that for stamina. It's too bad I don't have more of those bullion. So we're going to go ahead and make a stop in Berg here to sell stuff. Another nice thing about getting the halberd that I plan on using is it has elemental damage, so I can actually fight these ghosts and skeletons, and it doesn't take a million hits to kill them. Because I do not have any spirit varnish. To make up for the lack of elemental damage. That was something else I didn't have to worry about with my previous run. Because shooting lightning balls worked really well. I didn't go too far south, did I? No, I think this is the road that I need. Huh, clearly they haven't all respawned here yet. No food for stamina. That's unfortunate. That's alright. I'll get by with water. No, I'm not fighting you. Hide in the darkness. Hey, we made it. So let's sell some stuff, and then we'll see if we have enough money to get any more skills that we want from the hunter here. I think this hunter is going to be one of the three classes we actually progress in. But I don't know that we're going to have enough money yet to buy it. But let's see what we can do. We've got a bunch of stuff to sell.
This worries me.
Okay, so I can sell my gold, and I'll definitely have enough to buy the perk. Do you have anything that I want? No.
What can I do for you?
Okay, so we could buy this, increase our health. There's nothing else down here. We already have this one. And I want this and this. But I can't afford more than just the health boost. I'm gonna wait for now. The 40 health would be nice, but I think right now my money would be better spent on one of the other classes that I want to get. Who are you, Alchemist? You're the chef.
How can I help you?
Nothing good there. Alright, so just to save a little weight, let's change our money out. And let's get out of here. Okay, I believe I need to go east and then a little south to get to the Abrasar travel point. Yeah, so we'll go across the river and then south to there. I believe it got caught on some roots. Yeah, this looks right. Man, I got spoiled having those other items, those predator bullion. My stamina recovery was perfect with that. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna go north and try to access the slide from one other door that I think I remember where it is. I don't remember if this is the door where we can find the old Levant key. I'm hoping it is, because the other door we tried was gated off, and we needed that old Levant key. But I know there's like 4 or 5 different entrances into the slide. And one of them, the one that you reached through old Levant, we can't access right now, because that's blocked by a guard. So, we will try this other entrance. So it's right around here somewhere. Oh, geez. I am not equipped to handle fire elementals. I hate to do it. Oh, and there was a chocobo there too. Is it the chocobo chasing me? No, it's them. And naturally, I can't help but stop for loot. Ooh, is that something to harvest? Why, yes. Yes, it is. So we already tried that entrance to the slide. And that did not work out for us. So what we're gonna do is come over this way. These big statues are so creepy. Oh, geez. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Regrets. Whoa. How did I not take damage from that? Nope. Give me just a second, guys. All right. So, is the entrance that right there? That's a pretty excellent scene. All right, let's see how this goes for us. I have no memory of this place. All right. We'll go back up that other way in a minute. Let's see what's out here. Oh, I can't go that way. That's the exit. Wait, or was this the exit? No, that's the exit. So where does this go? I mean, sure, why not? Can't go that way. So there's still one more area in here for me to explore. Yes, you're mine. Cool. Nice. Old Levant key. Come on, give me something good. Uh-oh. My mining pick is badly damaged. Haha! I can open doors now. Well, that's good timing. A new mining pick. Cool. We'll go down there later. Oh, that's an exit. Guess we'll go down there now. We still have to go back now that we can open that other gate, too. Oh, it's gonna be those poison guys everywhere, huh? Wow, no enemies down here. That is not what I expected. Okay, that was the axe, and there's a pickaxe. And in there was another fishing spear. Yep, nothing else there. So now I think it was over here where the gate was. I don't know what that opened. Ouch. Oh. Wow, he killed me so quick. Damn. I might have to give up my Master Trader clothing for some actual armor. I'm getting all beat up. Well, let's find out if I'm just out at the entrance, or if I've been captured by slavers or something. Oh, did I get rescued by Gip? I got rescued by Gip. Alright, we have butterflies here. So let's go ahead and rest after we eat some food and drink a little water. I mean, if you're going to put me next to butterflies, I'm going to fix my stuff. Now I have to figure out where I am on the map and get back to the slide. Alright, I think... Ah. Okay. Wait, is this an entrance to the slide? Haha. Unfortunately, now we have another load. But that's okay. At least we didn't have to come all the way across the map to get back to here. So we lucked out. I know in the forest, Gep will always leave you like way down in the south. And it can be a real pain getting all the way back to wherever you were. Alright, let's see what we can figure out, because I have no clue where I am in here. That was a lightning crab over there. We'll save that area for later. I don't like lightning crabs. Alright, we'll fight one of these instead. Ow. Whew. That was a little close. Okay. Ah, there's a guy back over there. But we're coming this way. I'm gonna kill you. He almost killed me. Alright, let's just go ahead and drink one of these. Did I just drop it? Oh God, it's a... Oh boy. Alright, let's see what I have. I forgot I was gonna have to fight a, shell beast. Let's go ahead and drop that there. I'm gonna come back for these. Let's drop that there. Refill this lantern. We'll drop this bag up here, so the whole path will be lighted. Well, I think that's it. Is there someone up here? There is. Okay. Because I really don't need, Wow. I tried to run at the wrong moment, got stun locked, and just utterly destroyed. I might have a boon that'll help a little bit, but I'm not sure about that. And I need to beat this guy so I can get the legacy chest. Let me see what boons I have. Yeah, see, I don't really have much. And I could try using flamethrower against him. But I think I'm just gonna have to try fighting them and be really careful. Okay. Let's see. I forgot my buff. Meow. Oh God, mistakes. I kept making the same mistake. I'm gonna die. Couldn't recover from my attack fast enough. Damn. And I don't know if I have, the stuff to make more potions with. I was so close there. I just kept trying to get greedy and just run back and heal, and he is too fast and has too big a range for that. I wasted so many life potions. Yep, cursing my recklessness is right. All right, I hear butterflies. I thought it protects you from heat. Oh, man. I was so close. After this, we'll go check if there's any potions we can make. I really hope I can make a few life potions. Because that guy is brutal. On my rune mage, I was at least able to run back and forth and put down runes and just kite him into them over and over again. It took a while, but it was pretty easy. This guy, I've actually got to be careful. Oh, I didn't want the cooking pot. I wanted the alchemy kit. One life potion. Or three life potions, I suppose. Alright, now we'll check with the cooking pot. All right. Ah, my shield isn't repaired because I had the torch out. Damn. Oh well, hopefully it holds together long enough. Okay, let's move those to my pocket. Let's drink some water. Well, at least these guys haven't respawned yet. If I die again and have to rest, they probably will. Do I have any more rags? Okay, I'm on my last rag. Okay. Okay, I have two rags. I have poison as well, but I don't think poison do anything to him. I was really hoping he wouldn't be back to full health. Oh, not good. Woo. Mistakes. Ah, so close. Well, I can make more oil rags, fire rags, I think. I know I have oil, I just need to make sure I have linen. I'll rest out here and repair my shield. Because that really threw me. I'm used to being able to stun enemies, and this guy is so big and armored that I can't get a stun lock on him. And unfortunately, he can, like, two or three shot me. No, I don't need that. Let's see, oil and linen. Alright, how are we doing on water? Alright, we're still good on water. Okay, so the fire rags seemed to do a good amount of damage. Using my rage buff definitely helps. And I just need to block and dodge, and then just do one hit at a time. Because it's when I start doing two hits that he then stun locks me and kills me. I can do this, I just have to be patient. I can't get greedy. Alright. Oh geez, my health is only back to there. Well, I guess that's what I've got. Haha! I might try running past that rock crab guy if he's back. I want to beat this shell beast. These guys are so annoying. Okay. Let's drink water. I've got the food on me. You know what? Sure, let's try poison. Dizzy yet? I am. See, I got greedy. So I just need to keep doing this. Oh, he went for a fourth. Crap. Hurry, hurry, hurry. All right, last potion. Come at me, bro. Oh, thank God. Give me your loot. Jeez. That was painful. How do I open that? God, I really hate these horror beasts. Legacy chest, though. I got it, guys. Gift from the ancestors. All right. I can't open that one. Let's see. Let's make our way back out. We did it. Of course, as painful as that was, we probably should have just gone to the Wind Temple and gotten the one there. I didn't think that would be as difficult as it was. At least in the Wind Temple, you have that lever where you can kill the shell beasts real quick. All right. Well, everyone, I think this is going to be where we're going to call it for now. I hope you all had as much fun as I did with this. We finally succeeded at getting our first legacy chest. And so we've got the weapon that we're going to use for the rest of this playthrough. So after this, we're going to make our way towards Levant, where we will pick up with the faction quest and start working on that. And at some point, we will make our way towards Monsoon and the Marsh map to start working our way at getting that legacy chest. Because that one has the Soul Lantern in it, which means we won't need to worry about oil ever again. But this is going to be it for now. I appreciate everyone who hung around today. If this is your first time here and you enjoyed yourself, I hope you'll go ahead and hit that follow button for me. And for everyone who is here, I will be back probably not tomorrow, but Sunday at our usual time. And I will see you all there, but until then, I hope you have a good rest of your day wherever you are around the world, and I will see you later.